What message of guidance do you have from Spirit today? Okay. Well, you've got the Ace of Wands here, so there could be something inspirational starting. You're getting an urge to create something new, something exciting. There's a sense of desire, power, and a potential new and exciting opportunity coming in for you. Wow. With the Empress, this is going to really get you to think about how you can develop and grow your strengths in a really creative and fun way. Four of Swords, you've been working hard, I feel. And I feel like whatever this is that you've been working towards, this new potential, this new exciting opportunity is going to bring you so much positive energy. It's really lovely energy. And you've got the Knight of Pentacles. It's also going to bring you long-term financial success, stability. Wow. And it's what you're meant to be doing here with the Judgment card. I feel like this is your inner calling. This new phase, this new chapter in your life is exciting, it's stable, and it's going to bring you long-term financial and emotional and exciting, successful new beginnings and long-term success.